All right, moving on to power number three of the evening. Introducing first in the red corner, representing Spartans Boxing Club, Muhammad Fazli. And his opponent in the blue corner, also representing Spartans Boxing Club, C.E. Ray. And thank you for the game for this match, Mr. Steven Allen. Judge for the one at ringside, Mr. Shaki. Judge number two, Mr. Hawker. Judge number three, Mr. Lux. And the referee in charge of the fight, Mr. Howard.
Wait, nice. Thank you.
Alright, the silver medalist from Spotted Downtown East, Ang Wei Xia. And the gold medalist from Foxville Spike Gym, Chad Dupro. Alright, on to the next category, development 80 kilograms. The bronze medal goes to Charmaine Ash from Vermeer. The next bronze medalist goes to Papa Anna from Rocket Man Boxing Club. The silver medalist goes to C.E. Wei from Spotted Downtown East. And the gold medalist here is Alright, ladies and gentlemen, bout number 4 has been called a walkover. The winner is the blue corner, Lei Fe Yi. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, on to bout number 5 of the evening. Introducing first, in the red corner, representing Letters Fight Sports, Danny Chaw. And his opponent in the blue corner, representing Galaxy Boxing, Pierre Richard. Mr. John. Judge number three, Mr. Elke. The referee in charge of this match, Mr. Elke.
I'm not cutting anymore. Danny!
Thank you. dulu tuh sparring sama-sama juga. Nah, member juga. Denny baru setahun. Yang dia tuh udah 3 tahun. Dia dah masuk SEA Games pun. Yang dia dah masuk SEA Games pun. Biru. Tapi ni biru angkat lah.
Belajar dengan dia.
Main the show. Bila
nak
jumpa
lagi
orang? Boleh. next dog of the evening, which is presented in the red corner, representing Legends Fight Sports, Elfa.
Let's go, Elfa!
And he's presenting the blue corner, representing Pretty Boxing Club, Brady Christian.
In front of what weight category?
54.
Oh, Brady really go down, huh?
The technical delegate for this round is Mr. Stephen Battle. Judge number one, Winsor, Mr. Ami. Judge number two, Miss Margaret. That's the three, Mr. Harris. The referee in charge of the round, Mr. Ragnar.
After your fun is skinny.
She asked when it's skinny.
Oh, really? After this skin. Skin, eh? Alright. Then two box, last is Adi. Nama ni Irfan Hakim, anak orang Sufi Irfan.
Thank you. always rushing. You cannot rush.
You need to choose between long range and short range.
You probably have to use this thing.
It's either long range or short range.
Short range, yeah.
You cannot go the long range.
No, it's either long range or short range. The only range he keeps, he must avoid is mid range.
Yeah.
That's all. Because he doesn't want to be at the end of the
ball. Right, if I cross the knockout.
The cross is... He just cannot be at the end of the cross. Like you see, you did turn out once, right? Then he immediately started hitting.
Yeah. Daddy has the power.
Especially on his cross.
Yeah.
Just cannot let Buddy crush.
And Irfan cannot rush. the third round, for sure Pradeep will be aggressive already. Irfan just needs to see his open. Yeah. Must pressure him. That is where the opportunity Irfan can pump him.
Yes.
That's why. Why he doesn't want to lose the lead?
He doesn't. It's not in his instincts.
Last round, come on, Irfan! Nice. Keluar. Pressure dia. Yes. Then he awkward.
That's where he should be doing it.
Yes.
In.
Nice one. In. Nice one in final. He the worst ref lah.
He wasn't even clean, sir.
Yeah.
He's the worst. Yeah. The way he's standing it. Come on, where's the standing it?
He's the only one. The rest only one. Irfan!
Your name, Javan!
This time, Irfan! Apa, Siul?
Kau siul slow. Sorry,
oh. Slow. Baik! Yes!
Back in now.
Yes!
Let in!
Ah? Yes! Last thing, come on, Irfan! Let's go! You can!
All the way, all the way!
Come on, keluar!
Don't run, come on!
Jangan keluar! Masuk! Nice, there is a fight, so...
He won the second and third round.
Is it?
To me,
I don't know. I feel like the second round,
second round, Irfan is dominating.
The third round, he won. The third one is like 50-50, yeah.
I think it's split.
Speed decision, please. Red corner, come on. It's a red corner. What? At night or red?
Red!
Alright, that's all guys.
That's all box, guys.
Yeah. I record already, but it's my
Hada,
one and only. They will never find out who did it.
They
will never find out who did it.
Who's called it?
Mana? That's who will go live for you.
Then Keen? Keen, nobody do live, huh?
Yeah,
okay, come on, Keen. Come on, the last two must win. It's a good fight lah. Can say it's a good fight.
Just rapping lah, like.
Yeah, they have rava, sian.
See, just now you know.
That's why I was like telling to me, don't ever get this level. There was a time where Sophie fought.
He's
a ref rabak gila.
There
is only two seniors, the other Brown and the other one, Puma. The last one. The rest are all new ones. And the new one don't get the girl. She doesn't know how to stop it. But just now the head count wasn't like, what the hell is that? The head count, huh? But his fight today is much more better than me. Seriously, Danny and Irfan.
Main event lah.
Yeah.
Supposedly saya apa yang last. Yeah.
Experience.
And our group that is Broadway Boxing Club, Brian Priestman.
You usually go play from Legend, is it your? Japanese. Usually which class you all go? You go fundamental also.
Are you fun? Are you with them? Can I do a fun?
Not seen them like.
I mean also got like sparring man, like faster. I do that
tactical
also.
Sufi only goes
fast. Sufi only goes 1 week once. Then he go with Coach Crash. He's no longer in the gym, so he's personal training with him. Because he want, he only comes to one sparring. He will only go for sparring or jump.
So actually,
when training goes, you will
better.
No point going, I mean, no
point. Yeah. You still can go in a group, then after that you go for your personal. Then once you are, you think you are ready, technically, you go for your jump or sparring.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, on to the next bout. He leaped 57 kilograms and he received first in the red corner, representing Legends Fight Sports, Keen Skyler.
Keen, lah. Let's go, Keen.
And the opponent in the blue corner,
Jamie.
Representing two martial arts, Artif Yar.
Keen power is very good. Don't get his body shot. Once you get a body shot, go for more than that. Sufi first opponent. 3 months training, he's the first opponent. Keen for almost 4 years already. Yeah. Adi and Sufi together. Adi, Sufi, April, Adi, October.
Clayden?
No, Clayden is... Almost 2 years or so. It's after Sufi, then Clayden. Johor fight. One punch, KO. Yeah, 5 seconds. Pam habis. Yeah, if you ever go coach once training, right, he really particular about your footwork. He can ask you to do the whole 1 hour doing your foot drill. Make him move to your lead, Keen. Make him move to your lead. You start, Keen, you start! You in first, Keen, come on! Don't rush. Dia tak nak break eh. Range.
I'm not too sure what time, I think about 10 o'clock.
see flick back.
Wait, again, again. Huh? Got eat the chicken, still got chicken no, and Maggi. The yellow, the brown chicken and the red chicken. Haven't spoiled lah. Still waiting for the price. Still waiting for the price presentation. It cannot keep calling me, you know, because want to mampus already my friend. Left 2%. My handphone left 2%, want to mampus. Yes. Apa Pokemon kau? Ha? Yeah, later after this I go and buy for you chocolate, okay? I buy for you 2 Kit Kat. Yeah, okay. Yes. Baby, you need to talk fast. Almost want to die already, my friend.
Second down.
Okay, you talk now, Shakira. You don't disturb her. Okay, baby, you talk now. Angry her. Okay? My phone want to flat already. I said you ignore Kakak Kira. Yeah, okay. Okay, I want to go and give.
ladies and gentlemen, for this bout, your winner via unanimous decision from the blue corner, Artina.
Thank you. Julian!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the winner for this map. By unanimous decision.
Yeah. Yeah, that is so good.
The other thing is like,
Thank you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the winner for this cup, via unanimous decision, from the Red Era, Pedro Salvador.
Nice one, Adi. Nice!
Come on.
Yes, nice. You must be out, Adi, out. Out, Adi, out. Adi. Focus, Adi. Yes, he gets his momentum already. Focus, Adi, focus. Yes. It's okay, Adi. Ow, ow. Yes. Body, Adi, body. Yes. Keluar, Adi, keluar. Go out. Nice. Adi out from the corner. Adi out. From the corner, Adi, out.
Come on, come on, come on.
Fokus Adi.
Thank you.
Alright, first game we have. For the lead 57 kilograms, Ross Mendes. From Fox Plus Fighting to Canada. The silver medalist from Legends Fight Sports, Kieran Skyler Orr. All right, can we get these finalists, President of Singapore Boxing Federation, to come to the center of the ring to present the certificates of completion to them.
Thank you.
Also departing. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have a what's it called? I can't say it's a hydro flask. Okay, no, not for the mouth. Don't worry, it's up there.